Hello YouTube, and this is quick video about my commercial cursor upright, but is heavily based on the Sipo BS36, and this is made in 1999, so not very new at all, quite old. I have my basic low-pile rook, what I use for this kind of tests, and because I felt in the medium pile rook test my leg felt that the floor was vibrating, so can we actually see visible agitation by this cursor? Now this is not big mess test, this is just enough to show that if there is agitation. I think there is some. Now something to note is that this is by far, if we don't include Kirby, by far the biggest cleaning head what I have in my collection. It is Kirby size, that cleaning head. But it also means some problems. So commercial use is best where this is suited for. So let's just go and I take this camera like so and try to show that closer. So let's go. Now I have to say that this rook shows quite easily that that's situation, but I have some vacuums that feel like they are very powerful brush roll, but they don't see so any agitation whatsoever even on this low pile rook. So yes, it is quite nicely agitating vacuum. So actually you can hear that also. But there is a way to make that much better, and this has medium stiff brush strip, one brush strip, and there is that door what you can open with screwdriver, and you can change that brush strip. Now it has black, but red one is the very stiff one, so let's see what happens. But yes, thank you for watching and goodbye.